गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे लेट्स कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 13 कुंभ मेला इन प्रयागराज। चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ द फाइनल पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू वाइंड अप द चैप्टर एंड आफ्टर दिस वीडियो आई विल सेंड यू द आंसर शीट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर ऑल्सो। सो नाउ लेट्स कम टू द चैप्टर। Children, today I'm going to start from chapter page number 127. Crossing over to the Mela grounds. Now the writer is telling about crossing over the Mela grounds. She is saying that there are pontoon bridges to get into the Kumbh Mela. It may happen that when you wish to cross over the bridges, nearest you might be closed. There are thousands of security personnel deployed and CCTV cameras are used to control both the crowd and the traffic. If the administration feels that the grounds are getting too crowded, they may cross a few bridges to manage the crowd. Please bear with them and cooperate with them. Till now she is saying that when you go to the Mela ground, then first of all you will see there are many types of pontoon bridges to get into the fair. And when you cross over the bridge nearest you, that it may be that you will find the bridges closed. There are thousands of security personnel deployed. Many types of CCTV cameras are being used there to control the crowds and traffic. And if the administration feels that there are lot of people are gathering there in the ground, and then they may cross the bridges to manage the crowd. And she is suggesting us that if you go there, then please wear with them and please cooperate with the authorities of the Mela ground. No. The experience. Now she is sharing her experience. Now the writer is saying that I walked along the Kumbh Mela site extensively with my media group and two guides, Kunal and Satish. Kunal and Satish are the person who is guiding him. And I was impressed with what I saw. Now she is saying that she was surprised and she was impressed what he saw. The Mela grounds are clean, and if you wish to click a picture, almost always you will get a toilet in the view. So if you are worried on account of the cleanliness, don't. The Mela is really clean. The writer is saying that all the ground of Mela and all the area of Mela is very clean, and when you click any photo and when you click and everywhere you will find a toilet there. It was crowded yet manageable. I had no trouble in walking thanks to the crowd management done by the police and other authorities. We saw plenty of sadhus. The area is huge, so in our limited time we saw only a fraction. But that I saw surely makes me want to go back for more. Now she is saying that she had no trouble in walking, and she is paying her thanks to the crowd management done by the police and the authorities of Mela authorities. No, she is saying that she had not a plenty of time, and you know the area is very big, the area of Mela is very big, so they don't had the time. That's why they had limited time and they saw only a fraction, they saw only a part of the Mela. They did not see and they was not able to see the whole Mela. But she and at last she is saying that what I saw surely makes me want to go back for more. Now she has the wish to go again to the Mela. taking a dip in the river Ganga. I personally did not take a dip, only sprinkled the water over me and my precious storytelling tools. But if you wish to do so, it can be done. Tent cities like Indraprastham have their own private ghats. The public ghats on none Shahi Snan days are not too crowded. On Shahi Snan days, you will have to wait your turn and brave the crowd. Now, she is saying that I am no expert on the water quality, but I can assure you that sewage management is in place. And also, the Ganga is a mighty flowing river and not a pond. But beyond this, I have no idea about the water quality. Overall, she is saying that this is her first visit to Kumbh Mela, and so she had nothing to compare it with. But she had come back impressed. The level of cleanliness is commendable. There is crowd, but there is management too. Now, children, today's class is over and this chapter is also over. I will send you the answer sheet of this chapter. Thank you, children.